ADA, we start with 1 hour chart. Just want to give a quick update. Okay, first of all, if you refer to our analysis, when the price was within this move, we mentioned if we get any reversal, we could look for buy. Actually, we had the event trade set up to look for buy, because if you refer to 15 minutes, we had a short-term trade as a flat here. And this is where we could look, take the trade, all right? But after the breakout of this, when we see this correction, at least when we see this kind of the move, we should move our stop loss to break even. As we can see the price drop, because we can see the correction here, we don't have a reversal as a short move, okay? That's why we mentioned if we get any trade set up for reversal, we take it. And what we're expecting, to get the continuation. Anyway, because even if we point on this, all right? Anyway, even we were expected, that's why we mentioned if we get any trade set up, we should know that it can turn to a correction for one more drop. Anyway, as we can see the price drop, all right, now still we're looking for the reversal. If we get any reversal, any buy setup, we will take the trade. All right, that's why now we're looking at this. If this one turns to a correction flag, we can look for trade. And the best thing is, we can, even if we want having trade above the top, we can have in trade above here, which is 1.35, in case the price continue from here without giving us a trade setup. Okay, but this one, if the reverse as a corrective move, we are not going to have in trade above the top. The only times you can have in trade above here, if we get a sharp move, and if the price tag, we are looking for continuation. If we see within the first or second hours is not going to move, we take over the trade, okay? Because we can expect to get the flat for one more drop. That's why if we want to look for trade, we need to get for buy, we have to get a proper trade set up here to look for the next trade. And we should be aware of, if we put this one in relative to each other, as what we have here, for one more drop at least, okay? Because if we put this one in relative to this, if you refer to the indicators, MACD doesn't show us the divergence, but the another one shows us the divergence. If both of them show us the divergence, mostly we could expect this is the start of the, we could consider this is the start of the reversal. Then any flag or trade from here, correction from here, we could look for buy. Because of those reasons, still we can expect this one turn to a flat for one more drop. Okay, now how are we going to look for sell? If we get a correction or flag, as I mentioned, we can look for trade. And then what we expect the trade to move quite sharp, all right? If it turns to a corrective move, we don't stay with the trade, we take over the trade. And if we want to have entry, we can have entry above this. And again, what we want price tag and break and continue the price tag, which is not moving within the first hour or second hour, to take over the trade. Can we look for the sell? I don't think we can look for sell. The best thing is, if we want to look for sell, we'll look for the continuation with the flag based on lower time frame. Anyway, we are not interested in the sell, we are more interested in the buy, because the sell will be a really short term trade. All right, if we move to 1 hour, 15 minutes, all right, now we want to see what we get here, whether we can get a correction for buy or down move. Because if there is a continuation similar to what we have here for flag, then we consider the price is going to retest this low. Okay, anyway, if we get, I mean, as we're looking for reversal, and we want to see whether we can get a trade set up or not. In this case, we move to daily chart. Based on daily chart, we don't have any things to discuss. The only thing is, we want to see whether we can get the correction or not. And if I move to forward chart, based on forward chart right now, we can see we have this flat. That's why any buy setup, we are more interested. The only thing is, we don't see the divergence here based on indicators. That's why maybe we can expect the price can consolidate here based on lower time frame. Even this one turned to a deeper before we get the reversal. Anyway, we are more interested to look for buy. And the only thing is, we should look for trade setup, because we mentioned about the possibility of this flat for one more drop. And even we point on the indicators, we mentioned both of them doesn't show us the divergence. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.